the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have Valencia against Real Madrid. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
So we're up and running. Enzo Perez. And it's Piatti. Looks to slip it through. Toni Kroos, Bale, Real Madrid are on a great run. Five wins in a row. Otamendi knocks it away, tries to dink it in. Now here's the through ball. Real Madrid can count themselves very lucky there. They look fragile. Bale, nicely controlled. There it is!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Valencia trail at this early stage. How will they respond? And it's Parejo. Parejo with the ball through. It's for Gulli! And that's caused a worry or two. Perez.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries a through ball. Real Madrid are already ahead. The perfect start.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
James Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo! Has got good distance on that. Marcelo positions himself well and cuts it out. Now the pass. Danger averted for now. James looking up to see who wants it. Rafael Varane. He's away. Gone a long way up and away. Yeah. And it's Toni Kroos. He scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0.
It's Benzema! World-class Karim Benzema! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
What's your opinion on that goal?
Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drilled very low, and so it proved.
Real Madrid have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
That's a throw. It's going to be another throw. Parejo, Piatti, Alcacer, passes it through, Piatti, this is promising, and a shot! Decent clearance now, can anyone get on the end of it?
Can he put it away?
It's anyone's ball! Oh, he couldn't get hold of it. Played it short. Now the cross. It's there to get rid. Cristiano Ronaldo has created one goal already. Real Madrid are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Fine defending there. Pepe. Toni Kroos. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Bale. Rafael Varane. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Oh, the fans will be annoyed with that. They tried to walk it in.
James Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Rafael Varane. And the first half is done. Real Madrid sitting pretty here at half-time. 2-0 up. Second half gets underway. Looks like a good ball through.
They are running riot! Surely now, beyond all doubt.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, great effort, but he's produced a save to match.
He caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
It's Isco! Now it's Piatti. Piatti passes it through. And Pepe. Well, that's where he wants it. Khedira. Toni Kroos. And it's Marcelo. Khedira. Toni Kroos, Khedira, Toni Kroos, Cristiano Ronaldo! Really well taken goal. They are running riot here.
Cristiano Ronaldo simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passers in this side that will find them. And his job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside. And it worked an absolute treat.
Real Madrid tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Dinks one in. Out of play for a goal kick. Goes for it! To get it away. Otamendi. Parejo. Just about up to the hour now. Real Madrid still contemplating when to use their last remaining substitute. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Surely have scored there more times than not. Isco! And he steered it beyond the post. Forward it goes. Piatti. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's Bale. Benzema. Khedira. Rafael Varane. Bale. Ball swung in. Oh, the ball's come loose! He would surely have scored there more times than not. Piatti. Another piece of really good defending. Toni Kroos, Benzema, plays it out to the flank. And that's been repelled. Tries the route one option. A real chance to break. And it's Parejo. Piatti goes long and forward. And a goal kick.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
Toni Kroos. Khedira. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Bale. No, it's Benzema. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? That is absolutely glorious! About as smooth as it gets! Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging!
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Enzo Perez. He's on the move, and he's going to have to go it alone. Keeper got a hand on that and nicked it behind. It's Kroos! Oh, surely! Oh, almost a sixth!
Well, he knew exactly what he wanted to do before the ball even arrived, and that made the chance far easier. He read it before any defender.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Fekuli. Fine defending there. Looks to slip it through. Benzema decides to play it back. Back of the net! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Enzo Perez. Another piece of really good defending. It's come loose. There will be four extra minutes. Daniel Carvajal pumps it upfield. Daniel Carvajal with the ball through. World class, Karim Benzema!
Benzema just stayed on the right side of the defender there. I thought he showed wonderful patience, great experience to just make sure he didn't drift offside, and I just thought all round it was very intelligent play.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Enzo Perez, and it's Alcacer, tries a through ball, looking to get within range, chance, in it goes! Well, how's that for a class finish?
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Valencia grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Spoon forward, has a hit! They've scored! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Enzo Perez. And that's that. Real Madrid, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive. I think scoring when they did just gave them that element of control and confidence, and that proved key.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.